This is Mark Bryant for Blackpool TV, and this morning we've come along to Blackpool North Pond Trail for the Big Tidy Up, which is part of the larger national Keep Britain Tidy campaign, which aims to encourage the likes of you and I to keep the environment in which we live nice and clean and tidy. Hilary Solkeld, you're the project manager in charge of today's Big Tidy Up. Perhaps you could tell us what exactly is going on today.
Well, we're in partnership with NCAM, so we're doing a Big Tidy Up. They have a website called Big Tidy Up, and we are British Trust for Conservation volunteers based in Preston, and we got volunteers coming down here to clear up North Blackpool Pond Trail. Lots of the ponds have large items like fridges and mattresses, cushions, so hopefully we'll get as many of those as we can out. Also, some Blackpool recycling people have come down to take the large items away, and we should be filling as many bags as possible. We should go down here and end up across the road, just carry on and get as much as possible.
Now, as part of the larger national Keep Britain Tidy campaign, presumably the idea is to encourage local people to keep their own environment tidy. Are there many locals here today?
Yes, there's a lot of locals. The Blackpool Ranger is here, and she's got a couple of volunteers. We have some people from Preston. I'm from Kirkham area, so there's quite a few.
Is the area generally well used?
Yes, it's getting used more and more as we keep the paths, improve the paths. People out with the prams and the dogs. And we want to encourage more people to use the pond trail because it's an asset to Blackpool.
What measures do you think you can take to educate people to keep areas such as this tidy?
Well, when they see a clean and tidy area and they see how much nicer it is to walk in it, that'll make people not litter so much. It's just when they see litter around, they add to it. If there's no litter there, then hopefully they'll just appreciate the countryside and not litter.
Jenna Trewarth, you're one of the rangers here at the Blackpool North Pond Trail. Could you tell us a little bit about where we are right now?
We're at one of the ponds on the pond trail. There's 21 ponds altogether. This one is part of the Carlton Cluster ponds. This one is one of them. It's unofficially called the Black Pond by a lot of the local residents because it's been well known for being misused in one way or another. So we're hoping to clean it up a little bit today because it's quite good for kingfishers and newts. And there's also a lot of great cresties in the area. Not in this pond as far as we're aware, but we've not surveyed it as of yet. Hopefully we're going to be doing that at the end of this year.
So presumably the area as a whole is quite rich in wildlife.
It is, yeah. It's a really unique sort of nature corridor. It's all been built around, but there's still a corridor that's filled full of, you know, hedgerows and ponds and you know, untamed grasslands and lovely wildflowers. And there's also a water flow, which is actually Bispham Dyke that runs all the way through it, which carries a lot of the amphibians and allows the kingfishers to travel in between the ponds.
What's it like having such a beautiful area to come and walk your dog?
Oh, it's lovely. I really love walking through all the trees and everything. It's, you know, really uplifting to be out in the country. Yeah.
And do you come here every day?
Not every day, but quite often, yes. Sometimes I've walked right down to B&Q, you know, and it's a really good walk.
Now, presumably when you come here, you take all your litter home with you?
Oh, definitely, yes. I always, unless I see a bin that I can put it in. I'm very keen on that, yes.
So what do you think of people that would, for example, we've just fished a moped out of the pond just down the road. What do you think of people who would do that?
Yeah, just can't understand the attitude to, you know, not keeping everywhere nice.
Who do you think should be responsible for keeping this area clean?
Well, the council and also the people. You know, if you respect the area you live in, you want to keep it nice, don't you? You know.
Well, what do you think of the big pile of rubbish that's just come out of that pond?
Absolutely unbelievable. But it doesn't surprise me because I've seen all sorts dumped along there in the last few years. And it's a shame because the wildlife is unbelievable around here. You know, you've got the herons and the ducks, fishes, everything. It's just really a nice place, you know. But unfortunately, it gets spoilt.
My name's Maria Jebb.
Yeah, and what's your role here today?
I work for the street scene department of Blackpool Council, and I've come along here with Big Cat. Big Cat, if you don't just turn around, join the Big Cat campaign. Big Cat stands for Blackpool is getting clean and tidy. So we've come along here today. We've come along here to help with the litter picking. We've come to promote the Big Cat because he's our mascot for Blackpool Council, and wherever there's anything that wants cleaning up or anything that wants tidying up, we bring Big Cat along and he represents the council.
Well, the volunteers are starting to drift back in after a busy day of hard work pulling out the rubbish from Blackpool North Pond Trail, and I must say there's been a surprising amount of rubbish pulled out of the place. It's surprising what some people will throw away, but they've been successful. The place looks much better now. It's been a hard day's graft, but well worth it.